shockwaves have rippled through the National Party with a shock announcement late last night, leaving MP Simon Bridges demoted and stripped of his portfolios over alleged comments made several years ago to a female National MP, who we have named this morning as Jackie Dean. Newshub has been told the caucus will meet this morning where anything could happen. Have a listen to Mark Mitchell, who spoke to Newshub last night.
There has not been any caucus meeting yet. It's really important that that happens.
Will Judith Collins face a challenge?
Look, I don't want to. I'm not going to discuss that now because I need to respect my caucus colleagues. We need to get together tomorrow.
That's not a no.
To discuss what's unfolded.
That's not a no.
Well, I don't know what's going to unfold tomorrow.
Newshub understands Simon Bridges' comments were made in the company of fellow MP Todd McClay. Here's what he had to say last night.
Aware of any comment.
Were you part of any discussions?
Not aware of any comment.
What is going on, and does Simon Bridges need to go?
Caucus will have conversations about this, but I'm not aware of any comments.
Do you agree with what Judith Collins has done?
Not making any comments at all this evening.
Will caucus make a move against her?
Look, I'm not making any comment this evening, but good night. Thank you.
So not much from Todd McClay last night. We are expecting to hear very shortly from Simon Bridges. First, though, let's go live to Parliament. Newshub political editor Tova O'Brien is there. Tova, what are you hearing this morning?
Yeah, I mean, you can see, Ryan, just behind me, the media are setting up, waiting for Simon Bridges. He's due to make a statement here at 7 a.m. But the National Party is in chaos. One National Party source told me the future of the party is at stake. Labour was never this bad in opposition. We are eating ourselves alive, unquote. We understand that there is going to be a leadership challenge mounted this morning. But first things first, they need to get into that caucus room and figure out what the hell is going on. We were here, myself and Jenna Lynch were here until 1:30 this morning. We were talking to National Party's party MPs as they left the Parliament. The House was sitting under urgency. And if you were going to use a word to describe the general vibe down here around midnight, blindsided, dumbstruck, dazed. People didn't have a clue what was going on, and there was clearly a lot of anger being directed from the caucus at Judith Collins. So what she's done is she's lobbed the mother of all political grenades into the National Party. I don't think she properly understood the collateral damage and how some of that shrapnel could come back and bite her.
Yeah, absolutely. So I've heard from sources this morning that it's highly likely that a vote will happen, a leadership challenge will take place. You're obviously hearing similar things there in Parliament. What about what happened at the time with these specific remarks? Because we know Bill English, who was the then leader of the National Party, that he was informed. And I've been told that an apology was offered and an apology was accepted over these comments at the time. What do you know about that?
Yeah, so all of that's right. It happened about 5 years ago at a National Party function. There were a group of National Party MPs, including Simon Bridges, Jamie Lee Ross and Todd McClay. They were talking to Waitaki MP Jackie Dean and made comments. The allegations are that they were comments of a sexual nature. And we've had various sources within the National Party tell us what those comments were. Ryan, I think you've got some further details on this as well, but we understand it was around conception.
Yeah, just a warning for people this morning, if you've got young people watching, just a warning that some of the language we're about to use is not particularly nice, some of it quite vulgar, in fact. You might want to turn the television down at this point if you don't want to hear what we're about to say. But this is the gist of what was said, the conversation. We've been told from multiple sources this morning about what was said, along the lines of, "Hey, Jackie, we've been talking about how to have a daughter. Do you think I should do long, slow strokes or short, hard strokes?" This was said in a room with Simon Bridges, with two other National MPs at the time, one of them Jamie Lee Ross, no longer an MP. And Jackie Dean was said to have felt humiliated and embarrassed by these comments. This is an allegation at this point. This is alleged to have been what was said at the time. And don't forget, at the time, Simon Bridges was a minister. Jackie Dean, of course, wasn't. This is not a direct quote, but the gist of what was said in this conversation as we're hearing it, Tova.
And yeah, we're hearing that from multiple sources. And also, just important to point out as well, isn't it, that we haven't yet had that confirmed by either Jackie Dean or Simon Bridges. We'll put that to him this morning. People will be the judge, I think. Right now, at the moment, within the National Party, this really is pistols at dawn, and there can only be one person left standing. It's yet to be determined who that will be, whether it will be Judith Collins or Simon Bridges. The National Party board, we understand, met late last night. Judith Collins was saying that she had unanimous support from the board, but other National Party sources were telling us there simply was no vote. So there's a lot of confusion, a lot of chaos within the National Party. Very hard to know what's happening. I think people will be the judge of that comment. And not to demean or diminish Jackie Dean or her feelings or the way it went down, but it was a comment that was made 5 years ago, and a lot of people are talking about the timing being very interesting. Obviously, off the back of a damning poll for Judith Collins, the Newshub Read research poll over the weekend, and a lot of political agitation from a very smug-looking Simon Bridges, oftentimes out here on the forecourt, but I suspect we'll see a very different Simon Bridges when he arrives this morning.
Yeah, it's an interesting political point, isn't it? Because in the modern world, it is 2021, and this will have to be a modern-looking National Party. Can it be led by somebody who is alleged to have said something like that, Tova?
Yeah, I mean, this is one of the million-dollar questions, and it's very hard to see where the public will land on this. But right now, as that National Party source said, the future of the National Party is at stake. It was already looking pretty dicey with an ascendant ACT party. This is the ultimate destabilisation. We haven't seen anything like this since the days of Jamie Lee Ross driving 9 hours down from Auckland and holding that hour-long press conference on the floor of Parliament. Here comes Simon Bridges. Guys, let's go.
All right, so we are live at Parliament at the moment, and Simon Bridges is about to address the media. We're on the forecourt of Parliament. We're watching Tova O'Brien.
Simon, what happened?
Liggett.
What happened? Simon, what happened? Simon, what comments did you make to Jackie Dean?
I'll make it all very clear in the fullness of time.
Will you be rolling Judith Collins this morning? Simon, will you be stepping down yourself?
Morning.
Simon Bridges, how are you feeling this morning?
Morning.
Simon, did you apologise to Jackie Dean? Was this issue dealt with?
Are you going to be the leader at the end of the day?
So you're watching this morning live images of Simon Bridges about to address the media.
Well, good morning. What we saw yesterday was truly desperate stuff from Judith Collins. I think it shows, actually, that she'll go to any length to hold on to the leadership of the National Party. There's a huge amount I want to say about what happened yesterday and how wrong it was, and I assure you I will, but I want to talk to my caucus first and be very clear with them about what I think and what I think should happen for the National Party. But I assure you, I will do a full press conference after that, as soon as possible.
Are you going convenience. To Judith Collins for the leadership?
I'm not going to answer questions now. I've said my piece, but I assure you, I'll answer all your questions after caucus, which is happening at 9 a.m. this morning, in which I sought a caucus yesterday evening. Judith Collins was still in the precinct, but she wouldn't have a caucus yesterday. Finally, we have one this morning, and I'm looking forward to that. Thanks very much.